Jefferson Parish deputies are also investigating a homicide in Marrero. The sheriff's office says a man was found dead near the intersection of the West Bank Expressway and Sadler Road. The calls began coming in around 1:15 this morning. Again, anyone with information can call Crime Stoppers at 822-1111. Charles